They are the two foremost teams in Spanish football, Real Madrid and Barcelona, and they're getting ready to face each other here at the Bernabeu. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, can't wait for this one.
No, nor can I, Derek. They don't come any bigger than this, do they? The two giants of Spanish football. The atmosphere is incredible inside this stadium. Let's hope we see a top-class game as well.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts. Can't miss, surely! Oh, good save! Depay. Frankie de Jong. And he takes it away. Casemiro. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Promising move from Barcelona, but nothing comes of it. Great effort to keep that one in play. Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. Excellent passing. Vinicius Junior. Asensio. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Well, Barcelona restart the game. Will that goal have the effect of stinging them into action? Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. Pedri. Advantage Barcelona. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. How can he take them on and beat them? Shot attempted. Well, he didn't miss by very much at all. Sergio Busquets. Piqué. Now Busquets. Sergio Busquets. Pedri. And Depay on the ball. Now Busquets. And Aubameyang making the move with the ball at his feet. What's he going to do next? And it nestles in the back of the net. Barca are level.
Well, as you can see here, the build-up is patient, it's precise and penetrative, which opens up the opposition. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. Depay. Frankie de Jong. Barca maintain possession, advantage. Well, they've given him too much space. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Marco Asensio waiting to pass. And not cleared away properly. Carvajal.
Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He's moving quite gingerly because his foot is sore because he got trodden on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff.
And one by course.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Casemiro.
Toni Kroos.
Asensio. Here's Modric.
And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front!
Well, here it is again. The build-up is so patient. They're just waiting to play that killer pass at the right time. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, as you can see, Barcelona have had most of the ball, but they've shown a real lack of creativity today. They need to be far more inventive in the final third if they're to turn things around here.
Jordi Alba. A very good tackle. It's a weighted pass. Carvajal, here's Modric. Well, far from the ideal pass. But on the cusp of the half-time interval, and it would be wrong to say that they're really enjoying this away
Derek,
day.
He's got to tuck this away.
And finishing, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So the ball is running again at 2-0. Sergio Roberto. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Jordi Alba. And now, passing it through. Couldn't quite hang on. And the first half is in the history books here at... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Ronald Araujo. On to De Jong. Sergio Busquets. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Marco Asensio.
Mendy. Now moving the ball impressively here.
Kroos.
Mendy has it. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Counter-attacking, very much an option. They need to get bodies back. Well, it fizzled out. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, a formidable striker, no two ways about that, and delivering here, Stuart.
Well, it was a vital goal, and at a crucial time, you have to say. Certainly changes the complexion of the game now, but it's whether they can take the momentum into the second half, as they've struggled at times today.
Frankie de Jong. Pedri.
Firing it towards goal!
Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. No possibilities inside the box. Benzema. In with a chance. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. Karim Benzema. High quality defending. Delivered into the box. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. De Jong. Barcelona have given us away. On the offensive. Mendy. Now with Benzema. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Crossing opportunity. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And that pass could be troublesome. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Asensio. Carvajal. And return to Marco Asensio. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. Body in the way. Palmed away by the keeper. Real Madrid have given it away.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do.
Real chance. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he... He's having a field day.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Promising move from Barcelona. And whipped into the box. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And Carvajal, untidy in possession there. De Jong. A good and fair challenge. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. Oh, strong hand on the ball. Benzema waiting. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Exquisite pass from Casemiro. Well, offside, but a tight call.
Well, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
De Jong. On to Sergio Roberto. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Well, still time for them to level it. Space and time for the cross. Well, able to close down the shot. Time is not on their side. This corner could help their prospects as they look for an equaliser. A decisive clearance it was. That's a lovely ball. Sergio Roberto. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Won it back. Barca maintain possession. Advantage. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And so the referee's whistle for full time. Barcelona have lost. I wonder what you made of this.
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach to think about for the next time.
A successful night for Marco Asensio. What did you make of what he actually did out there on the pitch?
Well, he looked a top player.
Vinicius Junior.